Good evening from upcountry Maui. I'm in Makawao town where it is absolutely pouring. In fact, it's been pretty blustery. You can see that some of the rain is going horizontally. It's that windy right now. A lot of the stores are closed here. You can see Komoda Bakery, that's the famous Komoda Bakery. That's closed, as well as many of the stores here in Makawao town. It's a pretty sleepy town in general, but usually it's filled with tourists on a weekday like this. When we arrived here on Maui, we arrived around 2 in the afternoon, and it was actually raining at the airport. We saw blustery conditions as well. Spoke to some of the people who work at the airport. They say that it was cloudy for most of the day, windy, but as far as the rain, it really started to move in around 1 in the afternoon. Now, officials say if you are flying out of Kahului, definitely check with the airline to make sure that you're flight is going to be departing on time, because a lot of the flights have been canceled. Hawaiian Airlines is one of the airlines that is still flying to and from Kahului Airport on Maui. In fact, our flight was pretty full. Some of the areas on Maui, my sister lives in Kahului and she works in Wailea. She told me down there on the South Shore it actually wasn't too bad today. So even though it's raining here in upcountry Maui, other parts of the county as well as the island as a whole are not necessarily looking like this. She said that it's been gloomy as well as windy. But the mayor Alan Arakawa told us that, you know, that depending on where you are, you might think that it's no big deal, but definitely don't let your guard down, because the threat of heavy rain as well as flooding lasts through tomorrow for Maui County. And that is the latest from upcountry. I'm Marisa Yamane reporting.